Well, it may not be Times Square in New York, but here in Cincinnati, we, of course, have our own square, Fountain Square.
Yeah, I lived in New York. I had my pocket picked in Times Square. Believe me, this is better. Plenty to do downtown, and you can park. News 5's Allison Montoya shows us some hot spots.
If you don't know what you're doing for New Year's Eve, your best bet is to head here to downtown. There's plenty to do and something for everyone here at Fountain Square. In the heart of the city, you can ice skate for free on New Year's Eve or enjoy fireworks at midnight. But here are a few ideas that will keep you out of the cold. Next to Fountain Square is Palomino, a hot spot for dinner and toast to ring in the new year. The manager tells me they will stay open as long as people are there. And if you want to ring in the new year somewhere new, try Mint Martini. They still have tickets. It's $40 a person, and that includes hors d'oeuvres and a champagne toast.
Everybody's excited. Everybody that I've talked to is absolutely excited. They're loving the change that's going to be down here that we're bringing to downtown and the square.
Next door is another place to hang with friends. There's no champagne toast here, but at the Rock Bottom Brewery, you can enjoy one of their handcrafted beers. And this is a different idea for tomorrow night. Over a few streets is Music Hall, where every year they have a New Year's Eve concert and ball. This year's theme is masquerade.
We have fantastic masks available for everybody, and the ladies will get one that looks like this. And we even have masks for the men, and we have wonderful music.
And if you have too much fun on New Year's Eve, there's always a place to stay in one of the downtown hotels. From Fountain Square, I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.